Mother's arms? Didn't he protect you in the midst of your youthful days? Hasn't he guided your stumbling feet and prevented you from falling when you should have fallen? Didn't he open some doors that were shut when you got there? Didn't he do it? What about your job? Didn't he direct your thinking when you went through the interview? Didn't he help you get a place to live? Hadn't he moved some obstacles out of your way? Didn't he put some new strength in you in some situations when you had given out and almost given up? Don't you remember the time that he made a way out of no way? Don't you recall that situation when somebody mistreated you for no reason at all? And when it was all over and you looked back on it, you saw that he had made your enemy your footstool. What about the time when some unkind, unregenerate, unjust person did you wrong and God turned it into good? Hasn't he provided you with some honest-to-goodness friends that only he could have raised up for you? Don't you know, deep down in your heart, that the Lord is good? Haven't you had to stop somewhere along the way and say from way down in your heart of hearts, nobody but you, Lord. Nobody but you. The Lord is good. And that's why I love him.